In this how-to video of Brivo Access, we will demonstrate how to use the event tracker. Once logged into your Brivo Access account, you will have landed on the event tracker page. The event tracker is where you will find a running log of all the events happening at the site or sites you have associated with your account. Starting from the top of the page, there is a filter where you can drill down the tracker to view events from specific days, event types, users, sites, devices, or by event classification. Additionally, you can choose to display camera events or events with no video associated. Next is the Trends Graph and Verify User features. The Trends Graph provides a visual perspective of the events being logged so an administrator can quickly spot trends or anomalies over a 12-hour period. Please note that the Trends Graph is a part of a specific Access edition. The Verify User feature will display the photos associated with a credentialed user as successful or failed access events are generated. Moving down to the activity log, and this is where you will find a real-time log of all events. Each event row displays the timestamp in both administrator and site time, the event type, where the event took place, and the status. If there is video or any notes associated with the event, you will find it on the right. When clicking on an event, more information will be displayed on the right. For example, on this failed access event, you will find the event detail, video verification, and user details. You can add notes so other administrators can view them and then clear the event from its new status. Please also note that the event an administrator can view is dependent on their permission set. For more information, please visit us at brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.